give companies a tax break if they hire an honorable discharge veteran.
This is something that I've been talking a lot about since I was that all these young people coming back from Iraq and Afghanistan. Incredible sacrifices.
Someone's mad the package wasn't for him today.
Operating complex technologies. But unfortunately, what we're seeing is that a lot of these young veterans have high unemployment. So people within service. And that makes no sense.
Honey, open the pump line. Excuse me.